Hello, my little lions. Welcome to our English club. I'm Carla, and today we're going to make homemade Play-Doh. With it, we can make letters, shapes, and numbers. To make it, we need a ball, we need a spoon, flour, salt, water, food coloring, and oil. First, we mix the flour with the salt. The flour and salt. Let's mix it. Then, in another bowl, we put the water, the food coloring, and the oil, and we mix it. And now the oil. Now we add the flour and we mix it all. Now we put a bit of flour in the table and we play with the dough. Now our dough is ready. I'm going to clean the table and make the letter A for my name. ready, and I made a square, a triangle, a rectangle, a circle, and the number 10. I hope you like my video. You can make Play-Doh in your house too. See you in my next video. Bye bye.